two, one, go!
Everyone's got the show on the road. Immediately got two notes in the speaker from on the Red Alliance. Team 11-14 pushes another note across the field. It's team 23-86. Puts another note, or tries to put another note in the speaker. They got one in, they one missed, another one missed, but that's all right. They're gonna keep going in until the operative mode is 68-54. It has a note in their intake. They are off. They're going right towards that amp for the Blue Alliance, while the Red Alliance, who has one more robot on their team, or Alliance, sorry, Blue Alliance gotta do some extra work perhaps to maybe make up the difference. Anyway, 68-54, Viking Robotics, they put in a note into the amp for the Blue Alliance. 11-14 snipes another note from the middle of the field, and they're gonna try and put it into that speaker, and it's good. And they're on top of that, their speaker is amplified, so they're gonna earn some extra points on those notes, which 11-14 is trying to take full advantage of over there. 7509, this Brainstorm Robotics also trying to do the same thing. Team 771 lining up as well. The entire Red Alliance is trying to take some shots into that speaker, while the Blue Alliance, they're working hard. Trojans and 68-54, they are running the show out here. They put another note into that amp. 68-54 lining up to another note into that amp, and they're just putting some notes. They're just putting them away right now. Blue does actually have the lead right now, 29-25, but it's super close, so we'll see what happens. And you know, the entire Red Alliance zooms across the field to their source, while the Blue Alliance speaker is now amplified, so they're gonna gain some extra points as well to try and keep their lead that they've worked so hard for right now. Meanwhile, the other Alliance, the Red Alliance, they are working super hard right now. If we take a look at Team 11-14, they're shooting notes into that speaker as usual. Team 7509 looking for another note. Unfortunately, they do drop and gets onto the stage in the Blue Alliance. Well, Team 23-86, there's Trojans, they got another note. They're gonna shuffle it right over to the other side of the field, into that speaker, as it goes nicely in, great arc, perfect aim. 11-14 goes over to that source for the Red Alliance, try and catch another note, while the Blue Alliance is gonna try and put some notes into that speaker, which is amplified. So, that's some more extra points for that Blue Alliance to try and keep their lead. Less than 30 seconds left in the match, as we have 7509 trying to attempt a climb over there. We got 771 also trying to go towards that stage. Less than 10 seconds left in the match. 11-14 going over to the stage as well. 23-86 going in for that climb. 4 seconds left. We have a microphone moment for the Blue Alliance as time expires. 11-14 is up for the Red Alliance. We got two parks on the Red Alliance as well. 23-86 is parked for the Blue Alliance. And we'll get your official scores for qualification match number 20 in a moment. Rise atop like an endless crescendo. Rise atop like an endless crescendo. Rise atop like an endless crescendo.
Sick and tired of hearing all these people talk about what's the deal with this pop life and when is it gonna fade out. The thing you got to realize, what we're doing is not a trend. We got the gift of melody, we're gonna bring it till the end. Come on now. I'll carve a drive what I wear around my neck.
And we've got your scores. You take a look up at that screen. Blue Alliance takes the match with a score of 45-38. One of the teams on the Blue Alliance moving up in the ranking, 76-23, moving up to 22nd place, 68-54, staying in 13th, and 23-86, moving down to 10th place as they get the two ranking points for the win. All the teams on the Red Alliance moving down in the rankings, with the highest ranked team being 11-14 in 7th place. And